Hello.
Hello. This is the friend.
Yeah.
So I think it might change the wheels, and the car is the same.
Oh.
Yeah. So the students have been all doing this today.
Yes.
So this is all the same technology.
Let's see.
Come on.
The engine is electric.
Yes.
Yeah. Yes.
All electric,
yes.
Like this.
Yeah.
And zero emissions, so it only produces water.
Yes. Using water.
Yeah. So the hydrogen is the battery powers the electric motor. It's a very improved way.
Ibu depan mawon, Bu. Ngajeng mawon, Bu. Ngajeng mawon.
Oke, aman. Bentar.
Sini, Bu.
What is my?
Okay.
Yes.
Lihatin lagi, Bu.
Iya, enggak ada suaranya. This is he said that this is no sound.
There's no sound,
yes. Yes, still no sound.
Very smooth,
yes.
Quiet.
Yes.
Busnya, kalau bus memang katanya awal lebih mahal. Tapi untuk operasional kan karena menggunakan air, pasti kan jauh lebih murah untuk operasionalnya. Nanti kita pakai air.
Kalau yang seperti ini baru di Surabaya atau?
Belum ada ya.
Di Indonesia belum ada. Indonesia baru Surabaya ini, ya.
Ada hybrid ya.
Hybrid.
Kalau hybrid itu mahal ya. Ya, kalau hybrid ini pure apa namanya hidrogen.
Ada rencana untuk
Surabaya?
Ya pingin. Cuman kan kita masih lihat ya. Dia Liverpool katanya yang maunya pakai. Di London sudah lima tahun.
Kalau pakai cukup ya sini.
Iya, dia ini juga ngajari anak-anak untuk gunakan itu miniatur itu persis mobil yang dipakai itu teknologinya seperti ini. Yang dibuat anak-anak ini.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you so much. Bring the car to Surabaya.
Very welcome. Thank you for coming to view it. Thank you. Petition to find out who could create using Lego the car that lasts the longest. We had a competition today, and we're going to announce the winner very shortly.